the last time you played with a tube?
Well, probably when I was 11, 12 years old. I remember my mom always said, put a tube, you're going to get a catch a cold, catch a cold. So I just wanted to make sure she's not going to say anything when I go back home, so I put a tube on.
Ty Conklin playing in all three outdoor games in the National Hockey League. I guess if you're any National Hockey League team, you want the outdoor game, sign Ty Conklin.
That's the secret. Detroit Red Wings over to congratulate Ty Conklin, but just a terrific exhibition here this afternoon.
The flakes are much larger than they were even 2 minutes ago.
And the fans are all on their feet. What a surreal atmosphere.
It's a snowstorm. Don't see that every day in the NHL, no.
This is unbelievable. The passion of these fans, unmeasured.
I'm sure people will talk about where were you when this game was played between the Buffalo Sabres and the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Without a doubt, the finest alumni game ever staged.
And Edmonton fans have waited 15 years for this. And loosen up a little bit, and there's the first goal. Lindsman crashing the net. Oh, what a stop. And for kids who've never seen Grant Gehr, that's one of the reasons he's in the Hall of Fame. As the Edmonton Megastars prevail here at Commonwealth, 2-0.
The temperature at face-off time is really quite comfortable. It's 85 degrees, the humidity is low at 28%, and the playing surface is frozen. Gretzky, Rangers own, right side, shoots, he scores! It's 1 second to go, and it's all over. Outdoor hockey in the desert. And a happy bunch of Kings come up to congratulate Kelly Rudy.
Datsyuk, he splits the defense, he gets in for the back, and he scores!
Here's Pavel Datsyuk, breaks through the middle, deeks, scores! What a goal!
What a beauty.
Unbelievable. His skill and poise, it's almost like he's not even skating, but he's got such rhythm.
Kiprasov has such an impressive resume, the Vezina in 06, and just when they've needed him to step his game up and play to his level, he's done just that.
Dominga Kiprasov will get his fourth shutout of the season, the 38th of his career and the first ever outdoor shutout in a regular season National Hockey League game.
Briere against Lundqvist. Save! Lundqvist with 19.6 to go.
Briere picks up this puck, head up all the way. Lundqvist out, tries to go between the legs and a reaction from Henrik Lundqvist.
Taking it at Bergeron, nicely able to step away. Front one in front, they score!
Look at this move. Heads up, little delay, game over.
Oh, what a pass by Patrice Bergeron. And the Bruins win in extra innings here at Fenway Park.
Guys, I just watched Sidney Crosby come over the bench, and he just couldn't wait to get over. He's so excited.
If they can score here, Sidney Crosby brings the house down. He'll push it ahead to the blue line, now walking towards the net. Comes in slowly.
The game on his stick right here. Score! Penguins win!
You could hear Sid screaming, yeah, all the way to Cole Harbour. Pittsburgh has won this Winter Classic.